about it. Thank God it's
good morning, shipmates. This is Mr. Cap, your Dean of Students, with a couple quick announcements. The first, there will be a mandatory senior class meeting, third period, on Wednesday, April 3rd. So if you're a senior, please make sure that you attend that. On Saturday, there will be a Wicomico County Health Fest from 7:30 to 12:30 in the afternoon. If you're not doing anything on Saturday, make sure you check it out. It should be a good time. Lastly, I'm here to foreshadow Spirit Week. Spirit Week will begin Monday, April 8th, and extend through that Friday. Final note, Friday, April 5th, students will not have to come to school. Thank you very much.
Welcome, shipmates. Today is Friday, March 29th. I'm Caitlin Sheck.
And I'm Bryden Edney. Bennett High School, we have a winner. Mr. Portier is the finalist and winner of the high school round for the Teacher of the Year. That's right, JMB has the high school level Teacher of the Year walking our hallways. Congratulations, Mr. Portier. We are proud of you. Attention seniors, there will be a mandatory senior class meeting that will take place Wednesday, April 3rd during third period in the cafeteria. There's a lot to do before graduation. All seniors must attend.
The following scholarship is due today. Senator Addie Achtart, due Monday, April 29th. LST is the Salisbury Lions Club Leo Award. Warwick Academic, Warwick Board of Trustees, and Warwick Kristen Redine. The JMB Concert Choir and Women's Ensemble performed this week for the Adjunction at the Eastern Shore Choral Festival. Miss Centennia would like to congratulate both choirs on their superior and excellent ratings. Way to sing.
Thinking about ATEX as a 10th grader next year, interested in a career and technology program at Parkside CTE, you may only take this program once. Sign up for this exploratory program in the guidance office today. When is prom? Saturday, May 4th at the Fountains. Tickets will be on sale April 9th through 18th at lunch for $30, including two free Grand March tickets. Extra Grand March tickets will be $3. The after prom party will be at Crown for $10 a person. Also, senior t-shirt order forms are available in English classes or the front office. All seniors get a free t-shirt with an order form. Lastly, if you plan on coming to the junior-senior banquet, please submit a baby picture and a current picture to jmbsga2019@outlook.com for the senior slideshow.
A poetry writing workshop with an award-winning poet, Loyola University professor, and Salisbury poet-in-residence Jane Satterfield will be held here at Bennett on Wednesday, April 3rd from 3 to 4. See Miss Davies in E219 for a permission slip. In sports, girls tennis slammed the Rams. Congratulations to Trinity Weaver, Emma Murphy, and Kelly Marino on their singles and double wins. Awesome clutch doubles wins by Eunha Yim, Youngju Lee, and Hannah Kam.
The JV softball crushed Stephen Decatur yesterday at their house with a score of 11-3. A special shout out to Leah Osman and Leah Phillips for both having stand-up triples. Way to go, ladies. Attention athletes, did you know March is National Athletic Training Month? Athletic trainers like JMB's athletic trainer, Miss Kelly Rose, work to prevent, treat, and rehabilitate athletic injuries every single day. Athletic trainers provide compassionate healthcare to get our athletes back on the field as quick and as safe as possible. So athletes, let me ask you, have you thanked your athletic trainer today? The annual Cabaret is coming soon. We would love to have representation from all of JMB's diverse cultures. Watch this video to see how to audition.
Are you a musician in a local band? The JMB Marching Band is hosting its 22nd annual Battle of the Bands, where the top placing bands can earn cash prizes and play a gig at a local business. An interest meeting will be held this Friday, March 29th at 3 in the band room. If you think you might be interested, please attend. For more information, see Abby Lohr or Mr. Miles. And that's all we have for you today, JMB.
Have a great day, JMB.